welcome back to Sister Circle Live. She's a Stellar Award-winning singer and songwriter who is leading the charge as one of gospel's music's rising stars.
Yes, and with hits like You're Bigger and You Will Win, yes, honey, this young woman of God has already made a huge impact in the gospel world, and her momentum continues with her new single, I See Miracles. Let's take a look.
I see miracles.
Yes, wow. Please welcome back down to the circle, Jekalyn Carr.
Yay!
Hey, Brittany.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
Girl, you are so looking
pretty.
Gorgeous. Look at you.
Likewise.
Yes,
hello.
Hello.
Yeah, I like those pants too, honey. You better come on high waist. Yes.
Congratulations on your new, your Stellar Awards.
Thank you so much.
Now, first of all, let me just say this about your music. Absolutely love your voice and tone. I just absolutely love it. But you know, your singing pattern and singing style is very devotional. Is that on purpose?
Absolutely. I tell people it's very important that you know what your lane is. And I believe my lane is encouragement.
Yes.
You know, pushing people to understand that you deserve to have the best in life.
Yes.
You know, especially if you know that you're a child of God.
Come
I don't
on.
Want you to just know you're a child of God. I want you to know the benefits that comes with that.
Yes.
And so I'm able to express that through my music, and I'm just blessed that people are being blessed by that.
Yes, wow. I love it.
Well, 22?
Yes.
How does that feel? You're 22 years old now. You've been in the game since a teen.
Yes.
What's been one of your goals that you wanted to achieve within the gospel arena?
Well, I will say this. I remember, I believe I was about 4 or 5 years old, and I was like, all I wanted to do was to give people hope through my gifts. And I never knew that it would be that early or this early. And being able to express who I am and what it is that, you know, I'm called to do to people, and they're being changed by it, is life-changing for me.
So, yes.
Look at you, girl. Go ahead.
Yes. Now, that's one part of your evolution. But musically, what has been your musical evolution from teenage years to now? Because, you know, we mature, you know, especially as women, and especially in this climate, you know, everything that's going on politically, you know, and spiritually.
I think for me, it has been mostly understanding, because my message has always been the same. So it's also knowing the business side as well. My dad, who is my manager, you know, he always tell me, listen, you got to know about your business just as much as I do. And so I think that has been very important. And then also understanding, you know, how important it is to protect, you know, myself when it comes to what it is that I do. Because as you said, there's a lot that is going on.
Absolutely.
But, you know, even if nobody else does, you have to protect yourself
so
that you can have longevity at what you do.
My God, at 22, that's good what you know at 22.
I think a lot of times in the music business, people are just taught to, you just sing and I'll handle everything
exactly.
else.
Exactly.
And then fast forward. They're
exactly.
broke because they've been robbed.
Yeah.
Not only just in music, that happens a great deal.
You know, when Tiny and Tamika were here, they spoke about that. They spoke about how they were told, you all just sing and we do the work. So that's very good that you're already taking the initiative to learn your stuff.
So we saw a little bit of your video, a sneak peek of it, I See Miracles. What? How did that song come about? Like, what was the inspiration behind that song?
I See Miracles came from a place where it's kind of a song where I'm standing in the gap and believing God with you, understanding that there's a lot of people who says there's a lot that's going on. Every time you turn around, someone is going through this, going through that, and even somebody who's watching now, you say, I'm going through something that is beyond my control, so I need God to perform a miracle for me. And so this song is to basically let you know sickness can be staring you right in the face, but you still got to say, I see miracles. You know, lack can be staring you right in your face, whatever your issue is, but what matters the most is when you open your mouth and you speak against that thing, because whatever you speak is going to form in your life.
Message.
That's good.
Hallelujah. Come on, church. Speaking of miracles.
Yes.
If you could just think about, you know, your life and your own personal journeys, what's one miracle that you've experienced that has changed the trajectory of your life?
For me, and I'm really just now grabbing a hold to this, and that is, you know, me being as young as I am and God just really favoring and blessing my life to be able to accomplish the things that I've accomplished mm-hmm. at a young age, mm-hmm. you know. And I didn't notice this a lot, but a lot of people would come to me and say, you basically accomplished things that most people didn't accomplish it until they were in their late 30s and 40s. And so it's just a blessing to me. And then, of course, just being able to inspire people. You know, I tell people, when I win, you win. Yeah. When you win, I win. We're on a winning team, and that's what it's all about.
Yes.
Speaking of winning, let's talk a little bit about your book that you recently released, You Will Win.
Yes.
Are there any more books that's coming forward?
Yes, absolutely. A lot of people are just now getting to know really my story within itself. And so I would definitely probably release a book about how, you know, I came up and, you know, where I come from, just my story in general, and then other inspirational books as well, because that's who Jekalyn is.
Come
so
on,
I'm excited about that.
Jekalyn Bad, at 22. Let me tell y'all something. She is out here sharp.
Okay, she really is. Well, Jekalyn, thank you so much for joining us here at the Circle. We really do appreciate you. For Jekalyn's new single, I See Miracles, is available. You can get it on all social media platforms and look out for the premiere of the full video, I See Miracles, on June 3rd, people.